My dad sometimes gives me advice about comedy. I used to work for like the communist regime as one of those officers. So my dad's advice is very communist themed. He's like, no, comedy is easy. You pay four guys before the show. You put one in left corner, one in right corner, one next to you, and one outside next to you. Now you tell them when to clap. If the four corners start clapping, everybody claps, okay? People are simple.